Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Matt Zidle.
Good afternoon. It is a bit chilly out there. Temperatures again in the 30s. We're keeping this cool air mass in place and are seeing some off and on snow showers and light snow. Won't amount to a whole lot, coating to an inch or two at most. I think overnight tonight we'll see this come to an end, and we'll probably get some partial clearing tomorrow outside of the mountains. I think the mountains will probably see some snow showers continuing, but the rest of us get into some sun anyway. And temperatures, though, not being helped very much by that, they'll still be in the 30s. Looks like we'll stick with 30s through the weekend, maybe warming up a bit early next week. In the meantime, though, the rest of the afternoon, mainly cloudy. Areas of light snow and snow showers will continue off and on. Temperatures 33 to 38 degrees. Overnight tonight, mainly cloudy. More scattered snow showers, although becoming more scattered later on, teens and 20s.